Amen. Amen. Still be hiding the spirit.
Say neighbor, good morning.
Turn
to another neighbor, neighbor, good morning. The neighbor in front of you, say neighbor, good morning.
Yes, it's very wonderful. Pastor
is here.
So don't feel
ready.
Hallelujah. There was no how. God can operate without David. God been leading a character. When you are small, you have nothing. But you said, I will overcome. God is making a mind of plastic, I mean, of David in our life. Our mind are waiting for a right time. When you are waiting for a right time for you to operate. Christians are waiting for a right time to operate. There is no God can step in your life. You need to be like David. You don't have to be qualified. You have to avail yourself. Whether you've got a gun or don't have a gun. Whether you've got a cow or don't have a cow. Whether you are beautiful or not, God is looking for you to avail yourself. David is born today in this house. David is here today in this house. Let us sit down because I want to preach the gospel. Who qualified David to overcome the soldiers?
Human yet, your nation.
Who qualified David to overcome them? Is the availability of David? Is the faith of David? I am here to talk to you and I'm going back now. 5 minutes I will be off. God sent me to you today. He don't need your better. God, you don't need your better. Am I communicating? You don't need your knowledge. Your knowledge can tell you that is difficult. God is looking for you to turn to be a foolish man. Until you become foolish, you will never go to walk with God. If you are still clever, with your wisdom, there is no how God can manifest in your life. So you have put yourself in pressure because of your knowledge. If you want to do something for marriage, inside of you, you will struggle. Why are you struggling? Who is the owner of the marriage? Is it God or is you? If you are looking for blessing, who is the owner of blessing? Who is the owner of blessing? Is it you or is it God? So why are you struggling? Why are you wasting your time?
This is
our time to resurrect. This is our day to go abroad. Am I talking? Until you turn your mind, you qualified your mind to go inside of the plane. You'll never want to get inside of it. Until you believe that you are more than a conqueror, you will never go to be a conqueror. Am I communicating? Am I communicating? We are suffering because of what we have. As I was praying, God told me the secret. He said, many Christians, they don't know me. You've been praying, looking for kids.
the moment when kids appear in our lives, we start to suffer. It's not because there is no God. It's because of what we are
carrying.
If God wants to do something with the kids, you are the one that will receive that punishment. If you've got kids here, and you are saying, since I've got kids, I am suffering. Listen to me. God understands. If he can bless you, you will go and buy everything unnecessary for your kids. You will buy ice cream. You will teach him that money is nothing. But when God wants to teach his own children, you will seize everything that you have until your kids understand that you eat and you wash the plate. Not to eat. Somebody will come and wash the plate. He was telling that we are suffering because of our generals. Our generals are the generals of God. That the one punishing us before God. Because God wants to grow them the way He wants it to be. He wants to close your hands, not to spoil them. God understood this thing as the father of Jacob. He was spoiling Joseph among others.
Joseph
and God appeared. He said, I must take this young man. Hallelujah. And among all the sons of Jacob, as they were growing up, Joseph was the one who was suffering than anyone.
Joseph
because they sold him to Egyptians. He went to prison.
I have go prisoning.
That's what God wants. If this thing to be like, don't cry. Because of what you are
hearing.
But if you know God like us, every morning, when you don't have the money to feed your kids, you say, God, let your will be done. Stop crying. Tell your neighbor, never stop crying. One medical friend, many friends here of girl here, the woman is here.
They said,
I was in love with that boyfriend. The moment I drop her baby down, he leave me alone. There is no train. Don't call God test the train. That was the person of God. Because of what you are carrying. God visited this young man. Who is
it
to take care of mine?
Run
away.
Amen.
Move away from my job, my son. You are not qualified to raise him the way I want him to be. Am I communicating? We don't have a problem as we are Christians. There is no problem in front of us. Everything is well. The problem is that you are guarding yourself.
Why?
You are not behaving like David. People of God, who's going to qualify you until you avail yourself? Am I communicating? Until you avail yourself. Until you become behaving like David. That's how they will pray. You will move church by church. You will go everywhere.
everywhere
until your heart avenge itself.
We tell people how we
put a blesser.
Am
I communicating? The blessing is waiting for you. Not to move. Not to cry. Not to go under church by church. He is waiting for your heart. To behave like David. Even though I'm passing shadows of death, I will fear not. Even though there is no money for rent, I will fear not. Christian, we are
cowards.
Hallelujah. Let us raise up in our feet. I want you to ask God His mercy. His mercy. Before the end of this service, I want to hear somebody coming to me, Father. I perceive to say this. Because I came here with the angels of multiplication. I came here with the angels of God. But as I enter here, God changed my message.
So
the problem that I want to behave like David. If you can't see anything in front of you, God can see it. Hallelujah. I want you to pray, my Father, give me a new character.
Rapela or mutimu.
Impart.
Give
me a character of a kid.
Impart.
Let me behave like a kid. When I don't know the pockets of my father,
like
I
say,
but I will come to him and say, I need ice cream. In front of the people in spa, the father must do something. The son will cry around. I need ice cream. We don't need to know the budget of God. Give the kids, they don't have to know our budget.
One day
they know that the father is there. But you are budgeting the wallet of God. Say, my father, my father. Give me a new character. Say, my father, my father. Give me a new heart. Give me a new faith.
Give me a new heart, Lord. Give me a new heart in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let the angels of God, oh my Father, my God, give me a new heart. To know how you do your thing,
give me
my
a new character
in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lord, I know, oh God, that I'm a sinner, oh my Father. But give me a new heart. Give me a new character, my Father. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Give me a new character, oh God, Father God.
I just want you, oh God. I just want you to let me walk
like children.
I want you to walk like children, oh my Father. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lord, let your hands go to me, oh God. Let your elbows be with my family.
In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. May you clap for Jesus. Sit down.
Now,
how many times have you been clapping hands for Jesus? Even that Jesus you are clapping is tired. You are recognizing him, but he can't change your life. You are praying to him day by day, but he can't change your life. Jesus,
I don't want to do.
Which one?
You just own it.
If you clap hands day by day, nothing will happen in your life. You are just clapping it because somebody said do it. You are just saying amen because you know that they must say amen in the church.
Amen.
Not amen from your heart. Listen to me. As we are here,
You may look like where you are, but what qualifies us is your heart.
Misaleng gore sa go sa go bona hatsa ke pelwa gago.
If your heart cry,
ha pelwa gago e lela,
God will hear. Not when your flesh cries.
Listen,
you are crying with your flesh. Not with your heart. The one who's answering your flesh. Is your disappointment. The title, the message of today. Let's try heaven. Tell your neighbor. Let's try heaven. Let's try heaven. The Bible said that the earth is the copy and shadow of heaven. He said it's the copy and shadow. I'm talking about earth. But you have tried all the ways in this earth. There is no solution. Let's try heaven. Why? Because the one who is about to come, other side is in heaven. So, what is heaven? Let's try heaven. Galatians 2 verse 20. The Bible says, the one who said to disciples, Jesus, as he was telling disciples, I'm going to my Father in heaven to prepare more house for us. The Bible in Galatians 2:20 says he lives in us. But he was saying, I'm going to heaven. But in the Galatians he said, he lives in us. He died with us. He died with us. He lives in us. Tell your neighbor, try heaven. He went to heaven to build more house. Which means if you are still struggling in this earth, if you don't have money to build a house in heaven, stop it. Because your house is in heaven. Listen to me. Are we together? Let us try heaven. He said, tell the world to try heaven. Heaven is a spirit place. It's a place of God. Only angels. They are dead. But he said he make angel spirits. And he make his servants like flame of fire. So until you turn, until you disconnect yourself,
until from
the taste of this earth, until you lose in this earth, until they punish you, until they persecute you, there is no how you can be accommodated in heaven. Let's try heaven. Open the book of Colossians. Colossians. Hallelujah. Colossians 3. Verse 1 to 4.
Bakolosa wa boraro khalo ke ya ntla go ema ka ya bo 4 ke go ne re fa lo tsitswe mo go le Kriste ba tang dilo tse di kwa go dimo kwa Kriste o ntseng.
Start it again.
Oh my God.
Sikhone, a re fano tsitswe mmogo le Kriste. Batandilo tsedi kwa godimo, kwa Kriste a ntsenti.
Why are we failing, people of God?
Because you are looking the
wrong things. You are
obeying the wrong things.
If the pastor can say, every 7 o'clock we are praying, many Christians will miss it.
But
if the things of the world, I'm talking about a nurse from that hospital, and to tell you that 7 o'clock you are taking this tablet, whether you are far that time, the earth angel, they will talk to you. We will see somebody passing in front of us. What's happening? But God said to us, let us forget about the
earth.
Let us be like our Lord. Let us sleep with him all the time. Let us accommodate him all the time. How do you accommodate God? When your heart is free. When your heart is free, that's where you will accommodate God. Let us pray. Sometimes it's not all about to pray. It's all about to free your heart. When people are persecuting you, God will wait for a response from your heart. But when they say, move here, you are smelly. But instead of your heart, you say, thank you, Jesus. Listen to me, Christians. You want to come and give a testimony. Before testimony comes, there must be disappointment. What is the meaning of testimony? You can't testify just from nowhere. Before testimony manifests, they must be disappointed. They must be delayed. They must be limitation. They must be frustrated. This thing, when you are on them, you are pregnant of your testimony. When they are chasing you away, spiritually in heaven, you are pregnant of your testimony. Am I communicating? When they are persecuting you away, know that you are pregnant of your blessing. But who gives birth to your blessing? Who helps for your blessing to come out? Who will stay in front and say, push? Who will say, business must, blessing must come out? It's faith. Faith is working like a nest in our life. It's the one who said push. We know the mother will say, say push. It's faith. Until you accommodate faith as a doctor, as a nurse in front of you, they will prophesy to you that you are pregnant, that I see marriages, I see this, that thing will never go to come out.
Am I
communicating? Read up to this one.
Ke bona a re fane tshitswe mmogo le Kriste. Batandilo tse di kwa godimo kwa Kriste a ntseng teng.
My God.
A tutse ka fa letsogong le legolo la modimo.
My God.
Mama mogopolo wa lona mo dilong tse di kwa godimo. Mo dilong tse di le mo lefatsheng. Gonne lokile lwa swa mme botshelo jwa lona bo fitilwe le Kreste mo modimong.
Alleluia. Clapping for Jesus Christ.
Ke fela modimo matsogo.
So how many people can complain about the job?
Ke ka hele ka ba le gore ba le lela la tiro.
How many people can complain about the finance?
Ke ba le ka ba le lela tsa madi.
How many people can complain?
Ke ba le ka he.
How many?
Ke ba le ka he ba ba mo tsaka.
Priests.
Ba le ba
tsi. Are complaining for this one.
Ba mo morega ka le ha.
But he's saying to us.
Me hala tshabiso mo go rona.
We are the ambassador. If you are ambassador coming from above, you are representing the above things. But
he
said to us as we entered this
age,
he has started to cry.
They say
we are coming from ambassador from Nigeria to Botswana. As we enter in Botswana now, you are starting to cry the things for Botswana. That's how we are. Things that you never going to take it. Things that you are not qualified to have it. This is the Bible. Read it in English. It's a letter school. Because we resurrect with him. You are not of this world. You are wasting your time.
You have been raised to life with Christ. So set your hearts on the things that are in heaven, where Christ sits on his throne at the right side of God. Keep your minds fixed on the things there, not on the things on the earth. For you have died, and your life is hidden with Christ in God. Your life is in Christ, and when he appears, then you too will appear with him and share his glory.
Set your heart in the things of God. I said, set your heart for heaven.
Amen.
I said, set your heart for heaven. I said, set your heart for heaven. Think about heaven. That boyfriend he takes you away. Put your heart in heaven first. And the persecute you around your life. Don't think about death.
Oh, yes.
Don't prevent to die. Think about heaven. Because that's the place where you belong. To pray for your enemy. The same girlfriend who took your boyfriend is telling me today, take care to Nandos. Are you ready to go to heaven? Is your heart ready to sleep alone? The same man who takes you away from the job. God is telling me today, call him. I want to take you. I want you to sleep with angels of God. Not easy. The same man who told you, I'm the one who killed your mother. God is telling me today, call him. Say, I love you so much. He said, don't pray for anything. Pray for the mother. The one who killed your mother. Are you ready to go to heaven? The gate of heaven. Forgiveness. He said, put your heart in heaven. Don't put your heart in his head. Because when you put your heart in his head, you will never going to be qualified to enter heaven. Hallelujah. Are you ready to go to heaven? Many people, they wanted to see heaven. You are heaven yourself. Your heart is heaven.
pela ga go ke le godimo.
When the Bible said there is heaven in earth.
Ha ba bile re hona le le godimo mo le hatseng.
It's talking about your heart
in
your
spirit. Mo mmeleng wa gago.
Ah,
le peso Jesus. Shapela modimo wa tsogo.
It's talking about your heart in your
spirit.
Even the Bible said your flesh is
earth.
And your heart is for heaven. So let's take our minds. Let's take our jobs to heaven. Not because we've been trying and trying.
You are saying, my heart says this.
How many hearts do you have? You must go to hospital to operate another one. People are crying for a problem of heart. You have two hearts.
You are so blessed.
Hey! God wants you to go to hospital.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
My other heart says go, and the other one says no.
Christians, after you read the psalm the whole night, in the morning say,
My heart says this.
I agree. Men have got two hearts. A flesh heart. And a heaven heart inside of you. But
the God
today is telling us not to follow a thought. Open the book of Matthew.
Ulam buka ya Matayo.
6.
Matayo kaulo kiyabu ya barataro.
Verse 19 to 23.
6:19 to 23. Si putelen di kumo mo le hatseng kwa mototwana o senyang teng le morodi le kwa magodu a tumelang o utswa teng e putelen di kumo kwa le godimo kwa mototwana o sa senyang teng le fa ile morodi le kwa magodu a sa phunyeng le fa ile o utswa teng onne kwa kumo ya gago ile teng pelo ya gago le yone e tla nna teng litho la itso ke lubone lwa mmele ke gone a re fa leitho la gago le bona sentle mmele wa gago o tlalele sene mme re fa leitho la gago le le busula mmele wa gago o tlalele fife ke gone a re fa lesedi le le mo go wena e le lefifi o nna lefifi le legolo jang ka sekgowa Matthew.
Hallelujah. Are we together, people of God?
Amen.
God is waiting for somebody here. He's waiting for somebody here. Who can be happy? Whether there is money or there is no money. God is waiting for somebody here. Whether it can be happy,
you will be happy.
Whether there is job or there is no job. Hallelujah. Many we are crying for marriage. But many are crying in marriage. God, enough is enough. I've been praying in you, Gigi. There is no marriage. Somebody next to your house.
He
feel like to form it a marriage. He's looking at you when you're looking for marriage.
And
he said, my God. This one you don't know. Peso early mogoyon, remo peso.
Haiti potoko. John will lower the mohorn.
Reading English because of time.
Matthew 19. Matthew chapter 6, verse 19. Do not store up riches for yourself here on earth, where moths and rust destroy, and robbers break in and steal. Instead, store up riches for yourself in heaven,
where moths and rust cannot destroy and robbers cannot break in and steal. For your heart will always be where your riches are. The eyes are like a lamp of your body. If your eyes are sound, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eyes are not good, your body will be in darkness.
Let us try heaven. You've been trying for the
world.
You make corruption day and day.
You've
been living as you have been living as a prostitute. Let us try heaven. Which means let us wait for God. God was telling me. 99.9% of women, they are all prostitutes. Because you know, it will be not like you are a prostitute, but you will walk with that boyfriend. Why, after you met this boyfriend, you said, give me the money for transport for this week. Why didn't you tell him before you met? You are a prostitute, but a professional one. Why you can't cry before you met boyfriend? But after you finish,
after he takes what belongs to him. Oh, on Wednesday I'm going to.
You are a professional prostitute.
Hey, la umoto iteki sanmele mo siyami.
Don't keep your riches in this air.
Useka abadi kumataka umole fati.
Don't keep your mind in this air.
Useka abata lokanya umole fati.
He said, where more than things are breaking,
I long go ribote odia tuba.
Put it in heavy.
Ujo wale kolo kodi mo.
Where there is peace. Where there is power, where there is joy, where there is life. He said, if your eyes is doomed, the whole body is doomed. We are going to deliver your eyes today. You are right in that situation today. You are on that bad situation because of your eyes. If you are not, if you are blind before, now you could be okay. Your eyes showed you a wrong thing. With your eyes, you saw a cockroach pussy. You agreed with cockroach.
Hey,
with your eyes, you have destroyed your life. With your eyes, you have destroyed your future. With your eyes, you have destroyed your kids. But I didn't expect.
Can
you get
a similar attention?
What makes you to accommodate Rahuba Siman with your eyes is seeing Range Rover with your eyes? You are not seeing Rahuba Siman, you are seeing what Rahuba Siman had. You are not seeing
Rahuba Siman.
You are living the Range Rover for Rahuba
Siman.
So when Range Rover now is no longer going,
is
the end of.
Amen.
Do you understand? Let's touch the Range Rover of heaven. Whether you don't have the money for copy or what,
Baptist has gone.
When they say, come, let us give you leave. Who told you I can use Corolla myself?
While
you are sweating everywhere, you said you need deliverance.
Out of
kopana le kgolo.
You can see this Range Rover that I'm riding.
Ha go bona gore ke palame Range Rover.
When you are entering, you're asking for water.
Ha o pata metsi.
These people, let them not think that you are thirsty.
Abantu ba se ka ba akanya gore o tshwere ke lenyora.
No, put the water inside of the Range Rover because it's a luxury.
Wow! Ke re tsamaya.
I remember one day.
Ke ga kologela nako nngwe.
I was coming from Tokwing.
Ke tswa ko Tokwing.
To T West.
Ke ya ko T West.
Hallelujah.
Ka modimo wa
ba. I applied the wisdom.
Ke be ke ya ke tsenya botlhale.
I wear sports gear.
Ke ya ke apara di aparo tsa sports. Tsa motshameko.
When many cars coming.
Di kore di ntse di ita. Mo rutiana ke hantsa ja mapelo.
After the car they disappear, I continue.
Di kore ha di sina go heta nya go tsama sente ya no.
When I met many people.
Ha ko pala le batho ba bantsi wa trainer.
Hallelujah! I'm in my
house.
I was seen
halfway.
And one of the men that was close to me, he come and pass by me.
Ah, he
said,
"Ah,
my friend.
Hey,
I want to be like you." I said,
"Ah,
yes." He didn't know what
he was saying.
He said, "Oh, my friend. Tomorrow I want to train like you."
Come on, show me what you can do.
The people of the world, they will see like his jaw, his training. But inside of you, you are entering heaven. Inside of you, you are taking faith as your daughter to open your life.
Imagine
somebody that was staying together in the same yard. And he was driving, he was alone in the car. Because of the car in front of you, told him that no.
He said,
"Pipi,
leave
was
Arba."
No. But go you are hungry, thirsty every day. Don't give the people of the world your hands.
You
show them that you are suffering. Let it be between you and God. That's why God, at the time he was delivering Israel, he took them in the wilderness. They were supposed to go for 11 days. And they
walk
for 40 days. Satan applies to me. I was supposed to go only for 30 minutes with Kombi. But I
walked
for hours. The things that you are running after. Where are you going?
Where are you?
The problem.
Matata.
Your eyes.
Kematoka.
They'll kill you. Your eyes.
Matoka.
When you see today. Don't blame any friends of you. Don't blame anyone. Blame your eyes.
Chama to a be poso.
Blame what?
Chama poso.
Blame your eyes. Some of us will say, you know, our parents, they did nothing to us. Why don't you do yourself?
Do it.
Let us stand up. Say this with prayer of deliverance. We are going to use the blood of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Any eyes on top of my eyes, I flush it with the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. These eyes, if there is a disappointment, you are hearing the eyes of disappointment. Does it? Hey, if there is joy,
You are carrying the
eyes
of Job.
The
time I met your mother, she had nothing. She was a student. But many around me, they were driving cars. They were staying in Pakalani. But myself, I went and met my woman. That time she had nothing. That time she was young. I was driving the cars for others. I met my wife because I was having an eye of good destiny. Am I communicating? Where my eyes leaves those who are driving cars. My eyes told me, this one,
Ariyo,
is not good for tomorrow. This one,
Yo,
is not good for tomorrow. The smaller
Yanawa,
she is good for tomorrow.
Oh, yes.
We need to have perfect eyes. The time I met my wife,
the
people, it was a joke.
What happened?
Like.
He left the diamond.
Hey!
How can you come to that family?
Yes, I'm talking to you now. Those diamonds!
Diamond itself!
Dabare!
Chotega, give me up!
Same thing applies to us. Our businesses are barren.
The businesses are not giving up.
Our children, our family, everything is barren. Because of eyes. Say, my father. With your holy blood. I wash. I clean. Another eye. That is not from heaven. Let the blood of Jesus Christ clean it in the name of Jesus. Are we together? I want this as a prayer. We are entering heaven now. We are moving from the earth to heaven. But before you go somewhere there, they must say, on that job. Oh no, I see it. You need good eyes. When people take go, say no, now I can go there. Are we ready to pray?
Say
by the blood of Jesus Christ. I clean it. Every mark. Mark of disappointment. Mark of provision. In my eyes. I remove it in the blood of Jesus. Clean your eyes with the
blood
of
Christ.
Clean it with the blood of Christ.
Lord, each and every mark of the enemy devil of my father. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, I use the blood of Jesus to clean it, my father. Each and every mark of disappointment, I use the blood of Jesus to clean myself, oh God. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, Lord, I use the blood of Jesus to remove each and every mark, to remove each and every thing. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I use the blood of Jesus. I see the blood of Jesus. Each and every mark that is not of God. In me, oh God, in my bank account, in the workplace, in my car, in the name of Jesus, in my church.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Now,
Janu,
you are going to talk to your eyes. The Bible said that anything that we see, wherever you will go, you will go because of your eyes.